Walking, walking, walking.
But then I don't think they changed the way they govern. He's talking about the new democracy conservatives and the half-up socialist parties. They alone, in an emergency coalition, are behind the drastic austerity plan that Greece's rescue creditors demanded in return for a second drug against the bailout. The leader of New Democracy says even development as a priority was forbidden when they imposed the bailout on us. Now it's obvious to everyone. Both the Conservatives and Socialists who signed up to the rescue package are anxious to give ordinary people a second wind. This might be fine, spreading cutbacks over 3 years rather than two. They're of course trying to reassure the anxious, mostly Tsipras leader. He says, no Greek man or woman should live in fear of the next round of austerity measures due in June. We are committed, and we guarantee what we say. There will be no new capital. All the other parties are against the plan. Among the leftists, the Antarctica Party is determined to channel the people around them. From the extreme right, there's a risk that the new Nazi Golden Dawn Party will win seats for the first time. Formed 20 years ago, in 2009,